President Trump ever tell you about and capture the